Hello?
Hola, my name is Carmen. Can I please speak to...
Who's it here? Who is this?
My name is Carmen. I'm with Loss Prevention. He left his wallet here at the store.
He left it at...
Exactly.
Where? What's the location?
So, can I get some information from you really quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. His name is...
Yes.
Because in his wallet, we found an ID for a Guadalupe Rodolfo Robles. And... With his picture on it. It says he's a Mexican national.
He's like Armenian. He's got like green eyes and light brown hair.
Yeah, well,
you
know, Mexicans come in all shapes and colors.
Yeah, it's true, but
yes,
I mean,
that was kind of racial what you just said. I'm more confused at the fact that he's Armenian with green eyes and blonde hair.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Because I always thought Armenians looked like the Kardashians, but hairier.
Okay, well, I mean.
And after he showers and he walks out of the bathroom, what's his back like?
I don't. What?
Did you say wet? Because
yes,
that's racist.
No, now you're just being stupid. Who is this?
I'm Gadman from Loss Prevention, and we ran his name in our database, and it says he has 3 warrants for his arrest in Jalisco for killing 3 prostitutes.
You're saying...
Male ones.
What?
Yes. Don't call him wet anymore. That's disrespectful.
You know what? I'm saying what? W-H-A-T, you know that. You're just being stupid.
Don't call me stupid.
Well, don't say that I'm saying wet.
Well, relax, Grand Wizard. You don't have to be so racist all the time.
I wasn't racist all the time. I did say one thing that was prejudiced.
Okay,
and I'm very
well,
sorry
we've only
about
been
that.
On the phone
assumption
for 2 minutes.
I made about a group of people, and I should not have done it. I apologize already.
Because maybe he's back in Mexico killing more hookers.
Killing hookers? What?
What?
I'm done. I'm not talking to you. I know you're not.
You're the one that's racist.
Bye.
What?
Bye.